right, Cigar Fam. I'm Slim, and I'm back with another review for you, and I'm going to give you all the smoke on this AJ Fernandez Bellas Artes. I think I'm pronouncing that right, but I don't even know. So let's go ahead and get it fired up. I already hit it with the V-cut. So I already got it lit up, back. Everything looks good except the top of that wrapper there. Pretty sure you can see that. I don't know what happened. That's probably me on the V-cut. Overall, the cold draw was chocolate, a whole lot of chocolate, some black pepper, and coffee. And I'm still getting that right now. But hey, you know what? It's still pretty smooth, so I'm gonna keep working with it. All right, Cigar Fam, I'm back with a quick update. Still burning strong, ash just tipped off. And black pepper and chocolate still there. I think it would really go well with some morning coffee. So, you know, that's my idea. All right, so my final review is that it's a medium to full body stick. It has a lot of flavor with pepper, dark chocolate. So if you're into those, I would definitely give this cigar a try. I mean, as for myself, I'll probably smoke it again. So that's been all the smoke on the AJ Fernandez Bellas Artes.